My name is Satara Bunche, and I find out about the NACA program through a realtor at my church. She has gotten a lot of people approved to purchase a home through NACA, so she recommended that I go through the same process. And for me, the process has actually been quick. I would recommend that people remain patient through the process, make sure you have all of your paperwork together, and just trust the process because it will work. And do your homework and do whatever your counselor recommends that you do, and do it as quickly as possible, because I think the time frame that it takes for you to get into your new home and to get pre-approved is going to be based on the amount of work you put into it. So whatever you put in is what you're going to get out. All of my bank statements were in line, my pay stubs, credit card. I had already paid off the credit card debt that I had. I made sure that I didn't make any new purchases, and I just basically kept everything in a file and stayed organized. So that way, when I did have to upload new files, everything was already ready to go, and I didn't have to delay the process with my counselor because I already had my paperwork ready to go. So today I came in around 12:30, 1 o'clock, and again, the process was short. I finished uploading some new documents that came out this month, and my counselor was already here, ready to meet with me, sit down. We submitted everything to underwriting, and probably within a couple hours, I was pre-approved to get a loan for my new home. I feel amazing. It's been years that I've been waiting to purchase a home. I had always been told because of my income that I probably wouldn't qualify. And even though I had a good credit score, because NACA doesn't look at your credit, it was just a process that I didn't think would happen. And it's all by the grace of God. I give all glory and honor to Him, and for giving me the patience to do it, and for helping me to find a program that would help me to do it. So I'm just super thankful, I'm ecstatic, and I'm going to tell everybody about this program. I believe whether it's been years since you owned a home, even if you've been told because of your credit score, maybe someone's told you you don't make enough money, I think you should at least come and find out what NACA is about. And I think you'll find that this is the most easiest, sweatless process that you can go through to get a home. And more importantly, they're about helping the community, and I think Mr. Marks, his heart for people and to get people into homes they can afford, it's definitely worth the process. You won't find anything like this anywhere else, so definitely do it. Like Nike says, just do it, and do it now.
Yes.